women safety actually means to you?
Women safety means traveling without fear anywhere, at any time in the city, and wearing anything you want.
According to you, what is the actual threat to women right now in today's world?
Not ladke log exactly. Mentality.
About
people's mentality. The way they think, we can't be sure who will be like who. A good person can be a bad person at times, according to his mentality. So,
have you experienced any sort of threat in your life till now?
हम लोग से नहीं यार.
No, not threat like, but if you wear something different and people look like you are wearing something out of the box. You are an alien, and they look at you like, oh my god, what is she wearing? What is she wearing? You know? So that sounds weird.
Yeah.
What according to you should society change? How according to you the solution? They should change their mentality, and that comes from the house itself. Mothers should treat their children how to treat a woman, not only how to treat their sisters and mother, but how to treat a woman. Because usually when you see boys respect their sisters, boys respect their mother, but they don't respect other girls. So that shouldn't be the mentality. Every girl should be given a same treatment, and that should be taught by their mother. Yeah. So basically, it comes from a woman.
Yeah.
So woman safety comes from a woman.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.